Jackets on the kill, come in 24. Quick feed, sent wide of the net. Malkin now, far side of the ice. Malkin, Crosby looks down low at the goal line. Puck sent back up high. Letang, right-handed shot, fires and scores. That puck was deflected in front. And it is 1-0 Pittsburgh on the power play goal. Just 16 seconds into the disposal penalty.
Goal for Chris Letang, but right idea as he knew he had traffic in front.
Also lost his father. Went back, traveled to Quebec. This is O'Connor carrying in. Moves in. Sanders! Hutchison able to track that puck down as he moves laterally through the blue paint and holds.
It's between Major Junior Hockey and the National Hockey League. It is incredible. Like, Svozil just left playing against 16, 17, 18, 19-year-olds, 20 years old. And here he is playing against the Pittsburgh Penguins, and he's just trying to play his game, and he carries the puck up ice, and as he loses it, he turns around.
Far side. Malkin with it, will feed the point. Kept in. This is Kulikov moving in. Fires a shot. Puck is still loose. Reaching for it beyond the blue paint. And holding there is Hutchins.
His dad is his biggest influence in hockey, and he wants to have a good National Hockey League career in honor of his dad, who's a big fan of his.
Well, it started tonight with his first National Hockey League game, and we are underway in period number two. Across the line. Sid Crosby drops it for Gensel, but there's Marchenko to pick it off. Dances through and across the line. Marchenko with a shot. Jari the save, and the rebound sent wide by Corrali.
Pretty good opportunity. Sidney Crosby tries the backhand pass here, and you can see what he does. Waits for support, finds his ice. It's good confidence out of the young man, and there he elects to go with that shot. Which I don't understand the stick situations, but he's got new ones. I think they're the same ones he was using, those stock ones. Oh!
McCowan won the draw, and the shot from the point was a bullet. Andrew Peak after the McCowan face-off win, and we're tied at one.
Andrew Peak, you said it. I just took a look as I was yapping. You can see Andrew Peak, he just gets excited as he tiptoes in on top of this one. That puck is rolling, and he doesn't care. Stays on top of it. And Jari, a little late on that one. Yeah.
Up high. Drilled by Pettersson. Blocked. And it's an odd man rush. Across the line. McKeown in front. And a penalty upcoming here. It's going to be to Columbus. 26 left. McCowan drawing the penalty. And a Columbus power play looms large. Short-handed. Rust looks to the left wing. Puck comes through. Wrap around. And Poehling threw it right in to Hutchison, who's down and holds up.
As the Blue Jackets whip that puck around, you can see the Penguins read it perfectly and win the battle. And as you come across the zone with speed, they get the advantage. And what a bounce on that little saucer pass. It just perfectly bounced. And this is Poehling. He's got to get that puck above the goal line, then curl it. I think he was afraid of getting hit here. He's got to just... Lucky for the Blue Jackets.
Off the wall. Left wing pass coming with speed. Moving in. Circling the net. Another wraparound is denied.
Poehling again. They're embracing these moments together. And it's nice to have someone that you can chat with and bounce ideas off, especially when you're young and everything's brand new. And there's some things where you think you probably should know.
They have not had a let up since this game started. Here they come again. McCowan trying to walk in off the goalpost.
Yeah,
Pittsburgh
has
a result. Now Gensel. And the crowd is all over the official there. Here's Letang. Gensel fires and scores a power play goal. They're two for two, and Pittsburgh's in front.
Yeah, it would have been a full clear of the ice, but that play by Corrali just caromed off the boards, and the linesman had nowhere to go, and that allowed this top unit. So Jeff Wyatt, a big play, a power play goal. Crosby's going to pick up an assist on the Gensel shot. See, there's no one in front of Hutchinson. They play a different style where they don't actually screen the goalie. Actually, it was that little well-timed screen by Raquel. as he went through there. He just went through. You see his skates. Hutchinson adjusted a little bit.
You know, this stage of the season.
Remember your first game.
Of course. And now there's four of them.
Moving in. Roslovic denied. Rebound. Oh, the Penguins were able to deflect it away, but there's a penalty upcoming to Columbus.
Yeah, Kulikov laid out there. You see 96 here in the middle of the ice. He's gone. And then Luoto with a beautiful pass. And Roslovic didn't even look. He was just hoping it would land out front. There's that beautiful pass. Roslovic's just skating into it. It's a tough play, though, with two guys hanging over you. And that was Kulikov with the hook, and then he made that save on Bemstrom.
Now cycling out of the corner, but picked up by Malkin. It's a 3-on-2. Make it a 4-on-2. Penguins move into the zone. Malkin slows it down, and Hutchison just sweeps it away.
They all look young because they are.
At the line, kept in. Boquist cross ice. Here's a shot. Knocked down. Roslovic denied. The backhanded 10th. Picked up by Jari Hill-Holt.
Nice job here helping on the faceoff. Excellent job. And now this puck's going to get slowed down just enough. So he's got to wait, collect, make sure it's on his stick.
Sposal sends it cross ice. He'll get it back. Futia. Shot scores. Power play goal. Tied at 2. 3:25 left.
And how about that young man in his NHL debut? Picks up an assist. Bemstrom's going to get this puck on the right side of your screen, but it's Puglia right there with that shot, with that pass right across the seam, and Bemstrom. It was a great look at it.
Now, after failing on 3 consecutive power plays. Up high, left point. Gensel now will pick it up. One man back, that's Sweezy. Gensel puts the brakes on, drops it. Cross ice shot. Oh, a great save by Hutchinson off the stick of Raquel.
Goal. This was that last chance for the Pittsburgh Penguins, and Hutchinson makes a beautiful save right there. Coming across, Crosby's got the puck on his stick. He slides it over to Raquel. Raquel goes.
McCowan, late in the shift. McCowan, knocked away. Final seconds, he gets it back. And Tristan Jarry with the save, and we are headed to 3-on-3 overtime. The Blue Jackets pick up a point.
Let's get to 3-on-3 overtime, which, Jeff, if you pull your goalie in overtime and the other team scores, you don't get a point.
And here's Crosby dancing. Crosby shoots, and it went off the stick of Hutchison, who continues to be sharp. You stop 34-36. Meantime, Goodrow moves in, scores in overtime. The Jackets pick up a second point and defeat the Penguins. And that is their first win over Pittsburgh since the 12th of December 2019.
Win it in overtime. And Johnny Goodrow, he was sniffing all night long. What a beautiful pass up there. And Johnny Goodrow finishes it off in front of his home crowd.
His 20th goal of the season. And the Blue Jackets come from behind with a power play goal at 16:35, and then 1 minute of overtime. Goodrow is our IGS Energy performer.